Welcome back. Today is day four. Today I'm going to be highlighting the weekly morning time plans and the three corresponding read alouds. Did you know that in the first few pages of the weekly online sandbox, CC's put together a sample morning time plan for us? So here's what the morning time plan looks like. It outlines 4 days, includes your memory work, and then the readings from the ancient world echoes, Kings of Rome, and exploring insects. So you can find these in the Learning Center of CC Connected. Click the week you want, and then click the sandbox. Another fun resource inside the sandbox is the Ancient World's activity pages. The activities correspond with the story that you read. There's puzzles, coloring pages, drawing activities, and tanagrams. So this book is full of wonderful stories about insects and our world. And one of my favorite parts is in the intro. It says, sometimes it's so easy to collect literature books that we forget to develop other categories of our home libraries. As we read aloud books on all subjects, the world will come into sharper focus for our children and awaken in them a thirst for exploration.
The Kings of Rome is the first in the trilogy about the formation of Western civilization. Now, these stories are about Romans, and we can attest that they didn't conquer an entire continent by asking politely. There are some dark and heavy themes, but at CC we believe that we are a part of an ongoing conversation that began with the creation of mankind.
Sometimes bad things happen to good people. Sometimes people make terrible decisions and suffer the consequences. Sometimes unwise people come into power. It's important for us to strengthen our moral imaginations by seeing examples of people who rise up and overcome their difficult circumstances.
This book is designed to be read aloud and discussed with the whole family.
And lastly is the Ancient World Echoes. This is a read aloud resource for your entire family. There are stories tied to the Cycle 1 geography and offer traditional tales from Africa, China, Greece, Japan, Persia, India, and Israel.